Hi, good afternoon. We have Sharmila here, founder of CoreFactors. Sharmila, tell us a little bit more about CoreFactors and why you thought you needed to start a company. And
yes.
What you do at CoreFactors?
Yes. So it all started after my marriage. So to be frank, because my husband was having two startups, but it got failed. And he inspired me a lot, and I thought of starting something in the marketing space. So initially, back in 2013, I started by reselling the existing marketing solutions which were available in the market. Over the span of some 8 months, we would have served about 50 to 60 clients. But then we understood the critical problems that they are facing. And so as a technically strong team, we thought of integrating the existing solutions which were available in the market.
What were these existing solutions?
Existing solutions like SMS marketing, email marketing, which were like a lot of marketing services which were available in the market. We acted as a reseller and we thought of integrating it, but on the whole we realized integration is not alone a solution for this. So, I mean, every entrepreneur started the journey as a business development executive, right? Like we used to meet a lot of people starting from sales, the marketing managers, VP, and even sometimes business owners also. So with them, I understood the difficulty in maintaining the business functions, because the important part of our businesses is marketing, communication, and sales. So if they want to run any sort of a marketing campaign, they want a content to be designed by the content writer, and if they want to design a template or a banner for a Facebook ads, they want a graphic designer on place. Again, they want let's take it as they want a CRM to manage and visualize the sales team productivity. So I just thought why can't we provide an end-to-end solution? Because with them I understood they are facing a really, it's a very big problem that what they are facing at the perspective of SMBs mainly, because they couldn't visualize the ROI, and as a result, they couldn't leverage their business. They are struggling there and they couldn't do anything and they couldn't scale into multiple things. So
how many clients do you have today?
So right now we are serving 300 plus SMEs across India and 28 plus corporates on board.
And typically, is this a one-time engagement with the SMB or is it?
No, it's not a one-time engagement. So when I talk about a target segment, we target both SMB and corporates. With India, you know very well with SMB, we need a high touch points, because we have to go there, we have to explain. It is not a one-time engagement. Once they are on board, obviously they will be with us. Our attrition rate is very less comparing to other products, because the user experience and support what we give is it's a much big differentiation from others. Because SMB will not understand a very difficult product. They want something which is very easy to use. So that's what when it comes to SMB. And when it takes a corporate, we fill the communication gap in distributors and dealers, and also we provide them a simplified campaign management software. And
right.
We work with corporates like Pidlite, Imami, Lenovo, and we work with Unilever Foods, like other corporates, American Express, and
so
others.
Where do you see CoreFactors in the next 5 years? Big vision for CoreFactors?
Yes, obviously, that's a good question, because always our mission is to leverage the needs of SMBs with our product, and hopefully in the next 5 years we will have a global reach, and we would have at least covered most of the countries with our SaaS model, and in the next 5 years hopefully we will be a $1 million company.
Excellent.
And that is, and also always our mission is to.
I hope it's a multi-million dollar.
Yeah, multi-million dollar company, obviously, because and also I always have a mission is to solve customer problems in marketing and communication space and never let it stay back. So we are just holding the hands of SMBs and we are just trying to take it to the next level.
Excellent. All yes. The very best, Sharmila.
Thank you, Lathika. Thank you for this wonderful, and it was really awesome with you. Thank you so much.
Awesome.
It means a lot to me.
And 5 years from now, when we do this interview again, I'm going to.
Yes, I'm
looking. Play this.
Yes, also I'm looking forward to be part of SonderConnect moving forward, and always I'll be in touch with you. Thank you so much, Lathika.
Most welcome. All the best.
Thank you, Lathika.